What's up, everyone? I recorded this video on Thursday, March 10th, 2022. It's about noon and it's 81 Fahrenheit, 27 Celsius. I'm here in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. It's about 25 miles north of Miami along the Atlantic Ocean. And it was incorporated in 1911. It's known as the Venice of America. But I'm going to show you the downtown area. Right over here is Las Olas Boulevard, which is this main strip all the way to the Atlantic Ocean. This strip gets pretty lively through the evenings and especially on the weekends. But we're going to head this way to the city center here. Over here to the left, we have the Fort Lauderdale Riverwalk. You can also get, hi! You can also get the water taxi here. What's up? They have been expanding Fort Lauderdale. You can see there's construction pretty much all around us. Seems like we're getting a mix of rain and clouds right now. I don't think this rain should last too long. This restaurant here looks like they got three locations: Miami Beach, Las Olas, and the Cocoa Walk. I'm impressed with the cleanliness and the wide streets here in the downtown Fort Lauderdale area. That's a cool ride. This Del Frisco's Grill across the street from me, I think is a steakhouse. You can see why this is the downtown area with companies like Merrill Lynch here, the City National Bank, and then I think I saw Bank of America back there too. Well, they own Merrill Lynch, so. Speaking of which, Fort Lauderdale was actually named after a series of forts of the same name. It was named from Major William Lauderdale. He was the younger brother of Lieutenant Colonel James Lauderdale. And the development of the city didn't really begin until 50 years after the forts were abandoned. This Los Olas Center goes pretty far, doesn't it? Let's go this way. This street over here looks kind of interesting. Maybe Bank of America is the largest employer here. There's the Bank of America Plaza. CBRE is here too. Is Cusinova. Is this place open? The lights are off. I think it might open later on. Tease, the best salon in South Florida. Dental office. And then we have Pollo Taco. I think I ate here last year and the food here is absolutely amazing. Oh yes, I did eat here. Starting to get busy now and it's just past noon already. Here you can see the menu. I might have had a burrito bowl last time I came here. Don't really remember. Looks like the downtown area is just growing larger. This is for lease. Some more places over there. I think I want to wrap around and go towards the Riverwalk. I'll show you that part of the downtown. to some big project happening across the street. Looks like there's a cheesesteak food stall on that corner. Busy street. I don't think I'll be able to get to the Riverwalk from this side according to the Google Maps. I need to go one more block in and then make a left. I'm really impressed at the rate of development here in downtown Fort Lauderdale. I didn't really expect it to be this developed already. Some more banks, Citizens, and also Wells Fargo. Actually, is there a Riverwalk over there on the side of the bridge? There might be. I see a pathway down that way. So this Riverwalk, it pretty much goes on the river's edge through the downtown area. It also goes towards the wharf, which is a popular outdoor entertainment spot. And eventually I want to go towards the Esplanade Park, where the theaters are. It's really nice. Also, Fort Lauderdale is known as the yacht capital of the world. I think we're gonna see a lot of nice looking boats on this walk now. It is really something to be seeing all of these boats here. I think that boat is sailing off soon.
of strangers being put in together.
This bridge is going up to let these boats go through. My goodness, probably sit here all day and see boats go through. Here's the Jungle Queen. Now the bridge is going down. here's the wharf. Riverwalk September 11th monument. Oh my gosh. A piece of New York City in South Florida here. A section of the PATH rail line. Hey, the Jungle Queen's coming back through. Now I think we have to go through a few train tracks here.
Thank you.
So this is a museum, the New River Inn Museum of History. Old Fort Lauderdale Village. Wow, so this is one of the original buildings, the 1905 New River Inn.
$25 an hour, it's going to make over $1,000. You know what? I'm going to do it. Well, for that kind of money, I'm going to go for it. Yeah.
19th century British Admiralty anchor. I see a large group of people up ahead. Wonder if there's some kind of special event. Sounds like a school group.
Okay.
This yacht looks super sleek coming through. And this is Esplanade Park. I'll head up here and then I'll end this video. At the Huizenga Pavilion. Alright, I'm gonna wrap this up now. Thank you so much for watching this video, everyone. I hope you enjoy this walk through downtown Fort Lauderdale and also the Riverwalk. If you did, then smash the like button for me. Subscribe for some more videos like these. And I will see you next time. Bye, everyone. Take care.